the welding glasses off. And that's what I'm working on. Welding these ends onto the threads that I put on a big nut in here. Put a big nut inside here and welded it to this rod end that came from a Jeep. JK. And that's why I need some rubber bushing in this thing, so it's not all metal to metal, smoother.